dying or laying on the side, it just flops like that and kind of makes the holes seem up. Some people say even the metal in the underworld is a great one. This is going to be hard to do.
Ninja action with the camera. Mama the ninja when it comes to using the camera.
Max is being nice. Rosie's the one that's being a little butt. Okay, jealous. I'm not going to come over here. Oh, I'm going to get attention from Mom then. Show you. See, she doesn't care, Max. See, she's playing.
Being an aircraft mechanic, he's got some aircraft cable, which is very, very strong. So on his normal sort of late trout tackle, he was just getting broken off several times. When he put the cable down.
He kept getting broken off.
The mechanic then fashioned his own hook and fixed it to the end of the cable. This was then tied to a washed-up tree stump.
Oh.
He knew that he had a line there and that fish would not break.
The most vigorous exercise he's had in a long time with that hip.
Busting off his line, that wasn't going to happen to him again. Confident that he'd get his fish this time, and plan to come back.
Well, he's been taking his glucosamine regularly, and I haven't even given his pain pills for 2 days.
Awesome.
So hopefully it's, I think it is. I think she's a really good therapy for him.
Hi.
Holy cow.
She's like, I'm helping.
Passing by, gentleman that observed this was really surprised that how could this tree stump be moving against the water, against the wind and the waves?
Yes.
Mario.
No, it's not Mario. It's just a knight. It's not a Mario, it's just a knight dressed in red.
Yeah, it is Mario.
Is it?
Yeah,
okay. Okay, fine. You told me. Hey, Mom, you're stupid. Told you. What?
Stormtrooper.
Okay. Stormtrooper. That's very good, Carolyn.
What does he have that line hooked to?
It's further than I can cast a heavy line, so I'm moving a track to get my bait to a spot where a giant might hide.
Obviously, that's...
Hey, Clyde! ...to drive a tree stump into the line, it's easily not a small thing.
No question! Get it, old man!
The gas at the end of the line is only 50 degrees. If I was tossed into the water here, my body would seize up, and I'd drown. In these icy waters, bodies sink rather than float, and at depths of up to 1,000 feet, mine might never be found.
That's a little plastic man.
Yeah. The plan is to leave it lying on the bottom overnight.